Ready to explore your organization's past performance and plan for its future? SAP Analytics Cloud Stories enable you to explore and visualize your data, providing valuable context to support your business decisions. In SAP Analytics Cloud, a story is the container that holds all the visualizations you might need for a specific business case. You can use a template to get some suggestions on how to lay out your content, have the first few pages of your story generated through an automated analysis of a dataset or model driven by machine learning, or jump straight in by adding your first page. SAP Analytics Cloud currently provides two different design modes, Optimized and Classic. The Optimized design experience offers you flexibility by enabling you to turn your stories into interactive applications through scripting and specialized widgets, while the Classic design experience supports a range of legacy data visualization features. If you're not sure which to use, keep in mind that you can start in the Classic design mode and then convert stories to the Optimized mode, but not vice versa. In the Classic story experience, you can use canvas pages for freeform designs intended for desktop display, or responsive pages for flexible layouts using lanes that resize automatically on different devices. Grid pages mimic spreadsheet pages for use with tables only. You can add data to your story by importing it from a file, connecting directly to a data source, or connecting to an existing dataset or model. You can explore your data either here in the data view or directly on the story page. To visualize your data, you can choose from a variety of widget types to add to your page, positioning and sizing it as desired. Once you're happy with the layout, you can map the widget to the appropriate measures and dimensions from your data source. After you've added data to your widget, you can customize it in various ways depending on the widget type. For example, for charts, you can filter values, apply sorting, or ranking, drill up and down to different levels and hierarchies, change the chart type, or orientation, and configure chart add-ons such as reference lines, trellises, tooltips, hyperlinks, cross-calculations, and variances that show the difference between versions or time periods. You can display the same information in tables, which form the foundation for planning activities in SAP Analytics Cloud. Here, you can choose the measures and dimensions to display in rows and columns, and then drill up and down within hierarchies. You can also make your tables function more like Excel spreadsheets by enabling the grid and headers. Geomaps are also available to display various types of geographical data. You can start by choosing a base map, which is the framework over which your data is layered. For each new layer, you can select the type of information you want to map and specify the dimensions that contain your geographical data. You can then customize the data points in various ways, depending on the layer type. For this bubble layer, for example, you can adjust the color or size of the data points based on other measures and dimensions. You can focus on specific values in the map by drawing around the relevant data points. To filter values for more than one widget on a page, you can add input controls, which enable you to define which dimensions or measures to filter on, and then specify which members will be available in the control. When you choose the members you want to include or exclude, all the widgets on the page that are based on the same data source update to reflect your selection. To filter values for every page in a story, you can also apply story filters, defining the relevant dimension members or measure values from a central location. You can also take advantage of special tools such as creating formulas and calculations, scaling values across multiple charts, or kicking off smart discovery. Customize your pages with other elements such as images, shapes, or text. And customize how your pages and widgets look by changing settings on the Styling tab of the Designer panel. Once you're done, you can save your changes so that you can revisit your data and share it with others. You can see how other users will experience the story by switching to view mode. This is just some of what you can do in SAP Analytics Cloud Stories. For more information on how you can tell the story of your data using the classic story experience, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.